A group of UW-Madison students wants the university to remove the Lincoln statue on Bascom Hill. It's been a fixture for more than 100 years. While the Black Student Union says Lincoln freed slaves, they argue his legacy is more complex.
He signed a lot of acts, such as like the Homestead Act, the Railway Act, that displaced a lot of Native Americans, forced them off their land. Although he freed the slaves, you know, he also freed the slaves and gave them no rights, gave them no reparations.
Chancellor Rebecca Blank says the university supports keeping the statue on campus. She says Lincoln's legacy is complex and containing actions which, 150 years later, appear flawed.